guys, what's up? Super excited for this core workout today. No equipment, do anywhere, perfect for like summer if you're gonna be traveling or if you just need to do something real quick in your house or your apartment. This one's gonna be it. So, we're gonna be super setting planks and crunches. I think that's also a super cool way to work. So, let's go ahead and just get your core activated real quick. Cat-cow. Good. Pull through round. Arch. Perfect, guys. Extend one leg, one arm, and bring that knee to your elbow. Beautiful. And switch. Perfect. Beautiful. All right, let's go into our first plank. Let me grab a timer. All right. Let's take it into that first plank on your forearms, on your toes. Abs in. Pull those abs in, nice flat back. You got this, guys. Okay. Beautiful. You got 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, that first one was just 30 seconds. We're gonna alternate that with knees up crunches right here. Beautiful. Eight more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 3. Back to plank, this time 45. On your elbows, on your toes, 45. Pull those abs in. Woo, feels already. Get low. Nice and flat. Perfect, guys. Beautiful, halfway. Gorgeous. All right, last time. 1 minute plank. On your forearms, on your toes, pull those abs in. 1 minute. Let's go. Beautiful, guys. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, let's take it sit up into a side plank. Single side, hip drop, and twist. Stack those feet, bring it up. Elbow, right here. Drop, lift, twist. A to B. Thanks, guys. Toes. Whew. Perfect. Beautiful. All right, we're gonna hold those. 30 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 30 seconds. Hold. Love it. You guys are the best. Good work. Until next time.